within the wireless and internet selection, I can go here to set up my USB mobile broadband settings. Now, once I have a USB mobile broadband connected, I can allow internet access to my passengers, meaning that the kids in the back seat are going to be able to use their laptops while I'm driving. The center stack screen will not be able to use the internet while driving.